In the past, a frontal lobotomy was a cure for being crazy. Today, we have aspartame. It's less invasive, trust me.